How does online booking interface with Google Calendar? Here you see January's bookings of test apartment in Google Calendar. All these entries have been automatically created whenever a booking took place. For reference, please watch tutorial number 1, entering a booking, and tutorial number 5, a guest makes a booking, part 1. Any change you make to a booking in your account will update the Google Calendar of that property. Look at Joe Doe's booking. He arrives on the 5th at 4:30 p.m. and departs on the 12th. On the 12th, we also have an entry for the cleaning at 11 a.m. Let's go to your booking page in your account. Joe Doe just called and told us he would arrive at 7 p.m. and could only stay for 5 nights. Let's edit his booking. We change the arrival time and we edit the number of nights he is staying. Click Submit. Now, hit F5 or click Refresh to update Google Calendar. All the info changed and the cleaning was moved to the new departure date.